This is kind of to help people play. Don't think twice, it's alright. I assume most people who are trying to learn flat picking already know the chord progression. So I'm not going to get into that. Basically, you just work from a standard flat picking pattern, like, you know, so kind of like this. But you can kind of just go from there and learn the different hammer-ons. I can kind of slow it down a little bit and make it a little bit easier to see what exactly I'm doing. Basically, just to slow it down a little bit. You just want to take it step by step. Pretty easy. You know, if you play it just strumming it.